I want this task right here off my desk right now. Hey, it's Alize Calhoun with Coveted Consultant. I realize that there are tasks on your desk that you want to go away. I realize that there are things that you do every day that you want some magic fairy to just pick up and take with them and fly to a magic place. I realize that there's just work that has to be done that's not your favorite. I also realize that the way people typically delegate tasks is a broken model for you and for the people you're delegating to. Most of us delegate horribly. Let me offer you a short framework here that I think will help with your thinking. Do, document, delegate, automate. The truth for you is that you're gonna have to do the task first. You need to know what that task is. Maybe you got to do it 100 times, maybe you do it just 3 times, but you need your own experience with the task so that you can be clear on where the boundaries are and how you'd like it to work. Then you got to document that task. Most importantly, document your expectations with that task. What do you want the task to accomplish? How do you want the final result to look? What are your expectations? Then you can delegate that task. Whether you hire an intern, whether you hire a virtual assistant, whether you outsource it to an agency, whether you hire a whole team or squad of people. Now you're better prepared to delegate because you've got bounds. Fourth is then you can automate the task. Now you may choose to automate it with purely software, machines take it over and that's how it happens. Or there's other ways of combinations of human plus software that you can use to automate it. But the idea at the automation step is that it no longer involves you at all. It just happens repeatedly on its own. The mistake that we make is we try to go from idea to automation as fast as possible. I don't wanna do it, go get some software. And what we find is it breaks. It just doesn't work the way we want it to work. And that's because we didn't give that task enough respect. Respect the task enough to do it, document it, delegate it, then automate it.